And just impressive the way that the Thunder integrates new players into the mix.